Previously on Let's Build.
Alright, you wanna come up and see what you think?
Yeah. That's better.
Yeah. Are we making a mistake here?
Why?
Should we have this reversed so that the entrance is on this side so that they just come down the stairs and go right in?
But I did all the redstone!
Damn it. I'm not good at redstone. Shit.
Oh, you set that on fire, didn't you?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Alright. Should we fill this little area in so it's not ugly?
Yeah. Let's do that. I don't like lips.
Only teeth for you, right? Oh, bitch.
Oh, it's top. Bitch.
Alright, so then right here we'll have, so how many people are competing? Five?
Five.
Alright, so we'll have five towers. One, two, so let's find the middle spot. Is there a middle spot? Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Perfect. So 11 in, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Doing a bit of landscaping.
Is going to be a block of obsidian. Actually, let's make it a block of dirt. Ray can be in the middle.
Well, there's no middle, is there? Because it's a... Well, okay.
Yeah, like that. Although we should make these wider apart. Like. And then we'll put signs on them.
Oh.
And then this will be. Gavin? Christ almighty. Have I mentioned again how much I appreciate all of our employees that have four and five letter first names? And I hate the ones that have longer names.
So now we need a little base where we can sleep.
Base knowledge?
No. Jeff, come on.
Come on. Come on.
Come on, bloke.
Come on, bloke.
How are we going to play this? Is this going to be on peaceful or hard?
What are going to be the things here? Like the variables?
Should this be on hard?
Well, what are they going to wear armor or what?
If they pick it up.
Right.
It should be on hard, right?
It should be on hard.
So let's fucking smatter fucking flashlights. The little standy flashlights.
Yeah.
Let's put those everywhere.
Nature's flashlights.
Yeah.
See, I wouldn't make that confusion because in my country, Jeff,
it's called
a torch.
Yeah.
Flashlight doesn't really make much sense.
Does it not make sense?
Well, it's not flashing. Oh, oh, oh.
What we should do is we should build the house with the beds and stuff just in this wall.
Yeah, under the chest.
Yeah. Why, you disagree?
Yeah.
No, you don't.
Okay. Yeah, this looks pretty top.
Yeah, it's tippy.
And we're going to have six towers of pimps. And it's only going to be done by the block, isn't it? We're not going to have to combine Nugents or Nuggets.
No, right. Yeah, it's just by the block.
Okay.
Oops. So, do we have room for six beds in here?
We had room under the stage, where I suggested, but...
You said under the stage?
I said under the viewing platform.
Oh, I don't remember that. Remember, it doesn't have to be pretty. It just has to work. So we need six beds.
Yeah.
All right, we got it.
One, two, three, four, five, six. Why did you block me in? Why'd you do that? Well, that looks dumb.
You have no idea how much fun that was.
Why was that fun?
I don't know. I've got a little, some sort of chemical burst from that.
Little boner?
Yeah.
Little, you're a fucking idiot. Woo! Boner. That's perfect, see?
Oh, it's cute. Let me see what's in here. Aw. Oh, wow.
It's perfect, right?
You'd think that, you know, at our level in Achievement City, I'd say we're pretty well known in Achievement City, but we have to sleep in barracks like this.
Well, it's just temporary. We're not going to build a mansion every time we do a fucking 45-minute Let's Play.
Well, you know, we're kind of a big deal.
Shut up. All right, should we go to sleep?
Should we light up the middle of these chests a little bit? Because it's looking dark in the middle.
Yeah.
They were thinking at the beginning of having it where torches burn out, and to make a permanent light, you'd have to make lanterns.
Oh, Jesus. That'd have been a whole thing.
Yeah, I thought it was a good idea.
So just at the end of the day, we'll all just go to sleep and come back in the morning and pray there aren't monsters around.
Do we have to play on hard, actually?
We play normal.
What if we played on peaceful?
Well, it'd take forever to kill each other, right?
Would it?
Well, I don't know. I'm asking you.
Probably would.
There's going to be hundreds of fights, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, even if somebody got the Tower of Pimps every time, they would have to fight and win four times.
It's true.
Perfectly. And that I mean, we all know that's not going to happen.
Oh, I think this looks good.
All right, here, I'm going to save real fast. Go get some coffee. Why don't you start putting stuff in the chests? Or at least thinking about what you want to put in. I'll be right back.
Yeah.
Reason, party time.
What's up, Ray?
Hey, what are we doing?
Battle pick.
Okay, what's with all the chests?
Well, Ray, there's going to be little items in these chests.
Right.
That we will have to pick from every time we win a fight.
Gotcha. Yeah. How about... Get to see what's in these chests.
I wonder if Jeff will be able to tell that you picked up his controller and played. I'm just wondering.
Nah. So I'm guessing if I look in the chests, I'll be cheating. Or are the chests empty right now?
Chests are currently empty, Ray.
Well... Fucking, I guess I get to do this. And, well, my contribution to this video is over. Top left-hand chest has 64 roses. I'm out.
Did you just grab your fart? Or yeah, I just held my butt out so I could get my, so I open my butt cheeks a little bit and get a better fart. Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
I lost him. Pull his ass.
Michael, if you're going to tell stories like that, tell them into the mic.
I can confirm I did witness Jeff spread his butt cheek as he released his fart.
What was the benefit of doing that, though? Like, so he didn't fart on his own skin?
Oh,
I'm thinking maybe it was a little, like, he couldn't get it out and he needed some extra leverage, like, open the airways a little bit.
Like, the pressure of his fart wasn't enough to push out.
Yeah. Like, he was choking on his own fart and he needed to give the Heimlich, so he just, like, squeaked the cheek.
Okay. All right, so now I'm done with that.
So the Tower of Pimps is on the top row.
Okay. So what else should these guys have in here? Leather cap.
What are we going to do after someone's picked a chest? Are we going to signify that it's done?
Tonics.
We're going to break the chest.
What's that?
After someone's picked a chest, are we going to break it?
If somebody picks a chest that's already been done, they got to pay attention.
Oh, really?
Do you want to break it? We can break it if you want to. But some of the chests are meant to be empty, so, yeah, I guess we'll break it, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think we should.
Okay. Seems fair. How do you feel about putting a diamond hoe in?
No, I feel great about it.
Okay, good.
So what shall I start working on? Armor?
I put in two leather chest pieces, a leather cap, gold leggings, a gold pickaxe, stone sword... Iron boots. That's all I've done.
So there's not going to be one weapon to rule them all. There's not going to be an iron sword or a diamond sword in there.
I don't think we should put a diamond sword in, but I like putting in... I put a couple gold swords.
Yeah.
A wooden sword, maybe? Two wooden swords. What else?
Originally, they're just going to be fist fighting.
Yeah, the first two people will fist fight. Cool. We could also put in some potions.
Yeah, that's a good point. What potions could we put?
Well, we could do instant damage, potion of harming.
So they're just going to be splash potions.
We could.
Or potions of healing.
Potion of instant health. How about three potions? I've got a potion of instant damage that you throw at somebody. A potion of healing where you get instant health. How about a...
What about a splash potion of slowness?
Oh my god, were you going to say that too?
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely that.
We can make it... you know you can up the power by left trigger.
Yeah, I know that. Okay. How about a splash potion of swiftness too? I was going to make them all level 1 potions, but we can do whatever.
Okay.
I like the idea of splash potions because you can accidentally help the other person too.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Should we put in an Ender Pearl? They can teleport in the thing?
That'd be good.
That's a great
idea. As long as they don't throw it outside and teleport.
Well,
out.
They can't. Yeah. Well, if they leave the ring, they're disqualified.
Okay.
It's like Bloodsport.
So if you get bashed out of the ring,
then you're out, dude. You're just out? Like in the just like in karate. If you get kicked out of the ring, you're out. What's a glistening melon do?
Glistening melon, I think, is a brewing ingredient.
Dicks, fucking butts. All right, I'll be right back.
Back in,
right?
What are we doing?
Welcome back. Hey. We are filling chests.
My rose
Ray.
Is still better be there.
They are moved.
They
but,
are moved.
I can guarantee you, Ray,
you're
that
probably
going
to have to move the thing in that chest because I may have looked thinking the rose is there. Whoopsie daisy. So,
Ray?
Ray,
come down here.
Ryan in over there, Ray?
Yeah, I'm fucking.
Ray.
Can we make a term for that? Ryan and Calebing?
Yeah. I came up with.
Cyan. Cyaning.
Cyaning.
Ryan. Yeah. I don't say that.
I came up with Ray Labing, but it sounds like.
What
Ray.
Is wrong with. Do you have the clap? Hey, Jeff's back and I'm out.
Do I have the clap?
Yeah, your armor. You're all white speckly.
Yeah, I look awesome. What are you talking about? I'm wearing chainmail.
Oh, you're wearing chainmail, huh?
Yeah. Does chainmail actually do help? Ray. See this? Yeah. See this shit? Oh.
You put a... okay.
So, Jeff, I you may have to move the thing that's in the top left-hand corner because I thought the roses were there and they weren't.
We gotta move them all.
Okay, good. Ray out again.
Are you leaving these empty?
No, I just haven't done them yet.
It's fine.
In this one, I'm going to put in a bow and one arrow.
I saw.
Okay.
There's already one there.
Where?
There was already a bow and one arrow in one of them.
Oh, there is? Yeah. Okay. I'll get rid of it.
I think this is good, Gavin. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 empty. Let's have 3 empty. 4 empty. What if
so
we put...
this is the. This one needs to have stuff in it.
What if we put the... Oh, I never put the Ender Pearl in, so...
Oh.
Why don't we do that?
What's in all the other ones? Have you filled every single other one?
Yeah.
No, you haven't.
Oh, have we not done the second row? I don't know. I wasn't here for a portion
the
of
third
it.
Row's not done either.
Oh, shit. We got a ways to go.
Well,
when I left, I was on the second row. And then I came back and it looked like you were finished.
No, I've just been working on the useless shit in the... All right, so there's going to be 3 empties. So I'll take care of the empties. There's 3. I'm done. All right. End of pearl. This one's empty, so we need... What about a bucket?
Sure.
Of no, we can't have lava on there. Cake?
Yeah.
Cake is funny because the opponent can eat it.
Yeah.
Another cake. Hopefully Ray will get that one. What?
I'm just laughing at some of the stuff I'm putting in here. Ooh, that's a good one.
What?
Spiderweb.
Ah. Jeff, look at this one.
Okay. That's great. So should we look through them all and make sure we're happy?
Well, most of them are empty still. Oops. When did you come up with this idea?
What idea? This one?
Battle pick?
When did I come up with it or how? Okay.
When?
Shit, I don't know. I guess I came up with it...
Should we have cookies in some? Or do you already have that?
I don't have any cookies. I guess I came up with it...
I'll put some cookies in this one.
In the car the other day. You were out of town, I think.
How many cookies is enough?
One.
One?
Yeah.
I think they do half a thing of thing.
Two. I like the... I don't want people to have too much shit that's okay. Useful. I don't want it to be too easy. I want the advantages to be slight. Yeah, I think I came up with it in the car. I think you were out of town or something. And I came up with it.
Did you mean to put pistons in this one up here?
I did not put pistons in any of them.
Well, it might have been me.
All right, you want to look through them all?
How good is... Yeah, I'm doing that right now. How good is chainmail?
I don't know, but you can't have it in... I don't think it'll appear in survival, will it?
Yeah.
Oh, you it will?
You just can't craft it.
Oh. I don't know. I don't have any idea.
Oh, there's two of those. Is that okay? Okay. Oh, I wonder if it should be enchanted or something. So it's like a it's like a bloody golden bullet.
I'm okay with that.
It'd be really, really powerful, except there's only one.
I'm okay with that.
So that means that if by chance someone picks that up, they could pretty much one-shot the next challenger, but only once.
Yeah?
Yeah, I think that'd be funny. How do we do that? How do I enchant?
Gotta go to the enchanting table.
Okay.
Let's pull up the map. That's over by Felix Baumgartner. Yeah, like over here. This is going to be an awesome Let's Play.
I kind of want to do it. When are playing it?
We'll play as soon as everybody gets in. Yeah, here you go.
Is Jack not in today?
He was feeling bad, but I think he is. Oh, here's some that are already enchanted with Flame 1 and Power 3. You want to just grab one of those?
Will that kill someone? What's the most powerful enchantment there is?
I don't know.
Like, damage 3 and...
It's random, you know, though, every time you put something in, so... I can just grab the Flame 1, Power 3 one. Or just enchant the... Here, let me...
It'd be funny if they could die instantly, but if that's not possible, then...
I mean, I don't even know. Here's a level 30 enchantment. This one is... Flame 1, Power 4.
Power? What does power mean?
I think it's just, like, it does more damage... Oh, you know what we should do? Didn't we put a golden hoe in somewhere? Golden shovel in? I'm going to enchant a shovel. Well, the best I have so is power 4, flame 1, which seems pretty significant.
Yeah. That's probably the better than anything I just got. This one's got power 4, but nothing else. So you have power 4 with flame?
Yeah.
All right, should we maybe go into survival and you shoot me with it and see what happens?
Let's go back to the area, to the octagon. We'll do it there. That's the octagon that's not an octagon.
I like putting this much effort into something that might not even get seen.
Yeah.
So what are we going to call this damn video?
Just call it, like, Minecraft UFC.
Oh, it looks cool. I like that it's right in the middle of the jungle.
Yeah.
It looks really cool from above. Have you seen it?
No, not really.
Look at this.
I'm going up to space right now to see. Oh, yeah, dude. That's awesome.
Say someone picks the block. Okay, so you pick something out of the chest. You break the chest.
Yeah.
And then if you get a tower part, you come up here and place it.
You or I break the chest. We go with them and we break it. Because otherwise they end up with a chest. Makes no sense.
Oh. Well, maybe the cameraman could do that.
Yeah. All right. So, should we save and quit and come back in and I can shoot you?
Yeah. Maybe we could do a little bit of a bit of playtesting.
All right. So, let me invite you.
Okay.
I'm really excited about this one, Gavin.
Me too.
I'm happy that we can get this excited about an idea this late into the game. You know?
Yeah. Hey.
We call it Diamond of Death. All right, you ready? I'm going to shoot you. Full swing, stand still.
Okay.
I'll pop you in the head.
Oh, hang on. Let me take my armor off.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Boosh.
Oh, jeez. That took off 8 hearts, and now I'm burning to death. Oh, well, I have 1 heart left.
Well, that's good.
Yeah.
That'll do it. All right, I'm going to quit. Exit without saving. I'm gonna come back. We'll come back in. I'll put that chest. I'll replace that bow with that. And we'll get.
Do we need to have like colored pads or anything on the floor for people to stand on at the beginning?
Yes. Okay.
Oh, how do we pick who goes first? Should we have like a way of drawing straws or something?
How we draw straws in the game?
I don't know. Random chests with like a.
I know exactly how to do it.
Like,
I have a great idea on how to do it.
Okay.
Everybody gets a stack of eggs, and the first two people to make chickens get to go first. That's how we pick the winner, the first from here on out.
That is great.
All right.
Let's have a chest full of fucking eggs.
All right, so I'm going to change. Oh, you know what I'm going to do?
Let's have a chest full of eggs.
I'm going to make a chest in our room full of eggs with a diamond pickaxe.
Self-sent to that.
Some diamond pickaxe. It's pickaxes so that we can... mine out the fucking whatchamadoodies easier. Chests and stuff.
The
right stuff.
All right, so we got two start pads now, Jeff.
Got two start pads. Yeah. Okay. That's great.
What the?
Oh, shit. Should we pop, like, a level 30 enchant on, like, a wooden sword?
We don't want someone to just win if they get that, though.
But it'll break so fast. Yeah, you're right.
And you mean a gold one?
Yeah. Well, wood breaks, too. Nothing breaks as fast as gold, though. You're right.
Yeah.
So this guy goes like this. Which I haven't actually watched.
You know
yet.
What? Bloody, this fence doesn't keep you out, either.
It doesn't?
No. Look.
Hold on a second. Oh, because it's not... Yeah, should we make it higher? One higher? Or will that... Oh, but, you know, this way you can bunt somebody out.
Yeah. I mean, this you won't... It's basically you won't accidentally walk off, but you can be bunced if you're jumping and you get hit.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, I think that's good. Think
all right, so here's how it works. We throw eggs. First two people to chicken.
Why don't we just go through?
All right. Let's get some eggs.
Damn, do it. We'll see every problem as it occurs.
Okay. Here we are.
Should we go on survival and do it?
Here, let's save real fast and quit.
Yeah. Oh, wait. If you're going to save, let me get rid of all my shit.
Get yourself some eggs, too. A stack of eggs. All right, Gavin. So we stand outside over here, and we throw chickens. All right, we both got an egg. Wow, how do we get fucking five chickens that fast? Okay, so here we go. Two men enter. Come on in.
Yeah.
All right. Stand in our corners.
Oh, hang on.
Oh, that's one thing. We got to build the horn. So we'll do that after we do this. The horn's going to be awesome. What are you doing?
I was closing us in.
Well, you're not going to be able to get yourself in.
Oh. Yeah.
Don't worry about it. We're just testing. It's fine. Christ almighty, dude. On your mark, it's at horn.
I just bunched a torch on the side.
Die, you bitch. Die, you bitch. Die. All right.
Oh, yes. Oh, I had half a heart.
Jeez. And I spawned somewhere else.
Oh, we didn't.
All right, so.
I told you we should have done everything.
All right. Exit without saving. All right. So should we just build it over here?
Well, we can have it attached to the switch.
Okay.
It could be a multifunctional switch.
Can we do that?
Yeah.
All right, let's do it.
So, right, first of all, we need to see what to put the block on.
I need a map.
Because depending on what you put the block on, it makes a different sound. So it's piano on dirt. Do you want it piano?
Yeah, that's fine. What's it, I can't hear it. What's it sound like? Let me put my headphones on. Oh, you know what we should do? We're supposed to be in the jungle, right?
In it.
What?
It works. Do you want it hidden? Does that look weird with it sticking out?
No, I think it's fine.
So, every time someone loses, they spawn under the things. Right?
Yeah.
And then they come up and join the watchers.
Yeah, and then we go on a rotation.
Then a guy comes off here and walks all the way around.
Walks all the way around.
Onto here. Meanwhile, the guy that won is coming out and picking a chest.
They go and they stand. Boosh. Boosh, they wait. Chest picker comes out, picks something, comes back in, flips the switch, or they stand on the spots. Ryan flips the switch. The second you hear the, then everybody gets to go. And it's fucking Dick City. Okay. I'm going to make one more. I'm going to get rid of one piece of food. Last minute change. I'm afraid we have too much. Okay. So, save and quit?
You know what I think we should have done?
What's that?
Instead of chests.
What?
Dispensers.
Back to the drawing board.
Next time.
All right. Dunzo.
Ready?
Congratulations.
Congratulations. Save.
Let's stop.
Oh.